So I was gonna go edit my video because I just finished How to Get Valkyr, and I found this hanging in the platinum on the way. So I'm gonna go edit the video, but yeah. Alright, so this video is How to Get Valkyr. So this is what my Valkyr looks like. I don't really care, but so if you're watching this, you're probably wondering how do you get Valkyr. Well, all you have to do is just go to Jupiter, go over here, just you have to do the LV on Jupiter. Just LV on Jupiter until you get the Neuroptics and stuff like that. You just have to come here, kill Alid and his pet, and you should be able to get the stuff, but you might want to buy the blueprint for Valkyr. So, but let me just record the boss fight, like last one. So yeah, this boss fight is gonna be easy for me, but yeah. Like, if you're new to the game, it's gonna be a little harder. Just kill him and then get to extraction. This guy hurry up. you can end my video. I'm trying to make this a short video. So, that's how you get Valkyr in Warframe. I'm not sure what other Warframe I should do in the next video. I'm gonna go edit this.